Now this was the first training session since Tuesday, and today was important also that we have two parts, athletic session together with the play forms also, and very hard training session. You could see also guys very tired, but this was the plan. Also tomorrow we have a gym session. We train only in the gym, and Saturday again play forms, a little bit bigger field, and then Sunday is off. So this was the plan for the week. Everybody is healthy. I am happy that nobody get injured. It's also important after 9 days off, and the guys came back with a good motivation, but we are waiting now that we finally know when the league can start also, because only training session, you need also the target, we need the day, because it's important also that we keep our training session then until the next game also, we know what we have to do.
Jadi ini training session yang pertama sejak hari Selasa, karena kemarin itu kita hanya untuk kebugaran aja. Tapi untuk hari ini kita dibagi dua, untuk kebugaran, atletisme, sama untuk dari segi bermainnya. Dan hari ini bisa dikatakan latihannya berat, seperti yang teman-teman lihat bisa lihat tadi. Untuk perencanaannya minggu ini tetap kita sedikit mini game, tapi nanti untuk besok kita hanya di gym saja, untuk latihan di gym saja. Nanti untuk hari Sabtunya untuk bermain game kita memakai lapangan yang lebih besar, karena kan tadi kita mainnya di lapangan yang lebih kecil. Coach Thomas juga senang semuanya sehat kembali, karena setelah seminggu liburan semua kembali sehat, nggak ada yang cedera, dan datang dengan motivasi yang lebih baik. Dan kita semua menunggu kejelasan dari Liga 1, karena sebenarnya Coach Thomas pengen latihan tapi ada targetnya untuk lawan siapanya gitu. Tapi karena ini ya kita latihan.
Good. Apa ada rencana uji coba dengan tim Liga 1 sampai menunggu kepastian?
Oh ya, now the plan is that we have good training session. This is very important. The last game now against Bayangkara, we played 3x45 minutes, so that means also it's not so long away that we had something in the leg. Next weekend we would like to have a good game, also a good friendly game, because can happen 1 week later maybe the league start. This would be good when we can play a friendly game against a first league team. Also we are speaking with some clubs, and because it's important also, some guys they need games. They were in a national team, they came back now. Hanno, he was ill. Yusuf couldn't play the last game against Bayangkara also, and it's good when the team has a game also together, and that's why next week we will have a good game also.
Okay, jadi untuk latihannya untuk sekarang kita latihan sepanjang minggu ini. Seperti yang kita lihat, kita terakhir lawan Bayangkara 3x45 menit. Nah, mungkin minggu depannya kita akan coba kontak dengan beberapa tim yang mau diajak melatih tanding. Mungkin aja, karena misalkan kita minggu depan kita main, mungkin Coach Thomas berharapnya minggu depannya lagi Liga 1 udah ada kejelasan, mungkin kita jadi formnya udah terjaga. Pengennya Coach Thomas melawan tim Liga 1, karena kan semua butuh waktu menit bermain, karena kemarin waktu main Bayangkara Hanu nggak main, Yusuf juga bisa main. Jadi Coach Thomas pengen semuanya punya waktu bermain.
Also Maman, important juga. After many months he can play Dutra again, so I am happy that we have this kind of games also for the guys, they didn't play so often.
Jadi Coach Thomas senang, jadi semua orang punya waktu main yang udah lama nggak main akhirnya main.
Come on, Zentrum, ja, Dinkel!